Ain't it?
Materia fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up materia fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zach, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
To the entrance.
What the? It stopped?
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry up and deal with that.
That? Whoa! What is this?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, thank you.
What was that?
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk, for reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance. Right?
Behind you.
Huh?
Activating combat mode.
Right there!
Oh, yeah! Conflict resolved.
Thank you. I was close.
Did that mech injure you?
Yeah. Right? A soldier member getting bested by that thing?
Hey, even soldier members have their bad days.
Well, This is actually one of my better days. I'm really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier. Suck it up. If you're bad at something, train harder.
I'm sorry. I'll be going now. For you.
Soldier, right? What are you doing here?
Well, the science department reserved the training room for the day. And I was just doing some maintenance.
Maintenance, huh?
All right, you got me. I was slacking. Hey, can you keep this between us, please? Thank you. Please take this for your trouble.
Oh, Director. I'm on the soldier floor.
Head to the entrance ASAP. We've been massively compromised.
Massively? All right, I'm on it.
Good luck.
Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Damn! They're swarming us!
Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
Take that!
Got him! Oh, yeah! Conflict resolved.
Sephiroth, the intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who is that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a-coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Named Hollander. If you find him, detain him. Reno and Rude will go.
Activating combat mode.
Later! Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Guys causing all that havoc? I think I saw their leader just now. He's up ahead on this street. I'd stay clear if I were you. That is a token of gratitude.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, thank you so much! Just up ahead, a really cool older girl came and saved me. But bad guys with big weapons came too!
That young lady gave us time to escape by charging out alone.
Please, mister! I'll give you my favorite treasure! So please, help that girl!
Yes, please!
Resolved.
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, Soldier First Class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
One Sector 8 is clear. Come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and
destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail! Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room. We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis. Angeal. And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember?
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Is that the best you can do?
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero! Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha, one of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Activating combat mode. Complete resolve. combat mode. Oh, yeah. Resolved.
Hollander's laboratory is right down this way. It's a private, unsanctioned facility.
We may find leads on Angeal.
All right, let's go.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
Your honor to
Conflict resolved.
All right, looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it.
What? For wanting treasures kept secret.
Ugh.
Two, to deliver dreams to her homeland. Three. Make way, cause here she comes. I'm the treasure princess. Hear me roar.
Hey, you're that weird kid I met in Wutai.
Sucker. What were you expecting, you soldier perv?
What? I'm no sucker, and I'm certainly no perv. My name is Zack. So, what are you, lost or something? You want me to take you home?
I'm not lost! I'm here to take your treasure, all of it, for the glory of Wutai! Get ready!
Hey, why don't you just admit that you're lost? Be honest.
Treasure quest failed.
Wait, I made her cry? Did I do something wrong? Should I have humored her little game a bit more? Also, who the heck is she?
That's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
Zoom, 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 zoom! Flame Dude!
Yeah!
She got me.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Got him! Oh yeah! That's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it! What? Seriously? She got me.
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Don't you think it's about time you use that sword of yours?
This sword is heavy and unwieldy.
Then why don't you bring a lighter one? Warm-up's over!
Prove your honor.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Yeah.
right. Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's the... Ah! Oh! Not again! Ugh, little brat. Oh, yeah! All right. Looks like now. Ah! Gotcha! Oh, that little brat! She thinks because I feel bad for making her cry, she can do whatever? Next time I see her, she's gonna pay.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! At last.
Wutai's goat, ninja. Yuffie Kisaragi.
Hey, you, stop doing this. You could get hurt. I'm humoring you, but not everyone is as understanding.
Silence! For Wu Tai's glory, I'm taking all your treasure. Get ready!
Okay, fine. You steal treasure, but you should really work on your technique. You're still too green to take anything from me.
Treasure quest... failed.
You know, if you have to steal, develop better methods. Oh, great. I made her cry again. Well then, I'll have to play along again. Oh. How did she get my mail address?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Oh,
conflict
yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Isn't receiving power. The source is... Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door.
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict,
yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Later!
Good work. Wretched.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. These are highly classified research projects. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again, you never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero, or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Aunt Geo? Tell me!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Brace yourself!
Activating combat mode.
Oh, yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And deal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Angel.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!